What are three home updates that add value to a home?
You know, as realtors, we get asked this question a lot. In fact, a lot of people call me to ask this question. So we're going to start with number one. And number one is probably not going to surprise you, but it's going to be kitchen updates. So kitchen updates doesn't mean you necessarily have to tear out your cabinets and restart. Mm. But there are some things that make a really big impact, like getting new appliances, maybe thinking about painting your kitchen cabinets, updating the backsplash, which you'd be surprised at how affordable it is. So there's some really great things you could do your kitchen without adding too much cost to it, but it's going to make a big difference overall.
It's the center of a home, so that's a great update.
Absolutely.
What about bathroom updates?
Okay, so bathroom updates number two. So the bathroom, especially the master bathroom, the main bathroom areas are going to be very important. But just like I said, in the kitchen area, you don't necessarily need, when I say update, it doesn't need mean everything needs to be ripped out. In your bathroom, you can look at, you can consider, again, you can consider paint, you can consider new vanity tops. New light fixtures will go a long way. A lot of times our light fixtures get very outdated over time. And then also something to think about is just replacing your shower door. You'd be surprised at how a shower door ages over time, and putting in a nice sparkling shower door can make a big impact.
Absolutely. That's a great, that's a great tip. So so those are both inside tips. What about, let's talk a little bit about curb update, curb appeal and outdoors.
Curb appeal is a big deal. And really, curb appeal is not too expensive to get curb appeal done. And I've pulled up to houses with buyers before, and we pulled away from the house because they didn't like the curb appeal of the home. So don't underestimate curb appeal. Make sure that you, you know, your grass is well kept, nice and green, that you maybe have some beautiful new flowers in the home. Fresh mulch can make a big difference. Sweep and really think about cleaning off your door, any cobwebs or anything around that, just so your entryway feels really fresh, so their first impression is, wow, this is a nice home.
Yeah, mulch and landscaping in the beds can go a long way too.
Absolutely, absolutely.
So the studies show that actually people make a buying decision on a home within the first 90 seconds of when they arrive.
That's
so curb appeal can make a huge difference to that, right?
Now, you know, you need to be on the lookout because we, there's also, we also have three tips of things not to do.
We do have three things that not to do. So, so you want to make sure that you're adding the maximum bang for your buck.
Absolutely. Because at Blue Fees, we make real estate awesome for you.